Alright guys, looks like cheaperthandirt.com is going to stop selling firearms online due to the fact that this new Connecticut shooting has broke out. Well, looks like I'm not going to be buying any more shit from them anymore. They can go get fucked.